Hi friends. Okay, this is day two, and of course I traded some shifts, so it's not gonna be five songs in 5 days because I'll be working tomorrow. And unless I can find a piano on my overnight at the hotel, I won't be doing another song tomorrow. But it's possible. You never know. So today I'm gonna do a song called Leaving, and it's a song that I wrote after we moved from Calgary to Victoria. And we were growing up a little bit and having an interesting time in Calgary and learning and growing as people. So that's what the song's all about.
What does that say?